I remember walking out of the house in the afternoon, and I heard the most amazing sound, and it seemed to be coming from everywhere because it was so loud. I eventually wandered down to a lovely little riparian area near the housing, and I still couldn't figure out what was making the sound. How can you have so much sound and not see what it is? The boreal chorus frog is really common in Yellowstone, but they're such an uncommon animal. They are very small. A huge male is only 1.5 inches long. And they have a special adaptation that their bodies can nearly freeze. And yet, they are not damaged when they thaw out, which is a cool thing, but it also means that if we can figure out how it works, this may help humans who have suffered severe hypothermia or other damage to their bodies from extreme cold. I'm Ranger Rita Garcia. I'm an interpretive park ranger at Yellowstone National Park.